Jesus Christ. No, yeah, keep loading us in. Actually, so I already switched over, and beatbox was the first words that were said. What's going on, folks? New setup, new place. I'm here with, I think we went Savage, then we went Bookish, pAlchemy, and I'm Kuhlbones.
Okay.
I forget. And we're here playing the Skeleton Run. I said you were here.
That's what I'm saying. I was just agreeing. So,
is it?
Maybe.
Alright, so I believe we want to head back over to those mines to face the giant whatever we're gonna fight. I don't know. What? This is what? The first time I've been playing
this game. I've never played this game. I'm just a skeleton.
Who's up for the Mines of Fendelver? Ha 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 ha. D&D 5e okay. Reference.
I'm totally down. I'm just in the meantime, though, I'm gonna go speak with this dork down here, so we can just progress with the story mission.
Please. Oh, is that what we were doing? The dwarf stuff?
I mean, we can.
Okay.
Unless you just want to run roughshod on people. I'm down for whatever. You know, I'm always down for a scrap.
No, yeah, let's...
let's
do the dwarfy quest stuff, because that will lead to many scraps, whereas this other one will lead to one scrap that we will probably have to start over and over and over again.
Oh, I know what scrap you're talking about. I completely forgot.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's talk to this guy first, and then after this guy... We can proceed to throw controllers.
Oh, okay.
Because I know I'll be throwing mine.
Fair enough.
Over and over and over.
And over and over and over.
And over again.
Yeah.
But before I do that, give me 1 second here. Let's see.
Dude, that guy looks like Hagrid. He looks like fucking Hagrid.
You know,
here's
I've never
Hagrid.
Noticed that. I never noticed that, actually.
Dude, it's PS1 Hagrid. Jesus Christ.
Do you know what I think he looks like?
Hmm.
Pop.
Also, thanks for the host, Erased Gamer.
He says you're welcome.
I have for you. I just realized something, guys. I fucked up.
How so? And what was your question, Bookish?
Where's my Dorito?
Ah.
Probably in somebody else's bag.
Nope, it's in her bag. In one of her bags. I know because I thought
probably
about
fucking with it.
You all clean out my stuff and I feel really light, like I can skip.
Yeah, you're welcome. Oh man, I gotta move my face.
I don't know the meaning of the word.
Welcome?
Face?
You don't know the meaning of welcome? Back to knock up brains of scrap.
Came after you with a knife. Yes, I mean, yes, I do, but no to that being the word that I was referring to.
Oh, okay. Scar slowed down.
How'd you make it out of Fortune? You don't even want to know.
Why don't I want to know?
I'll tell you anyway. I've got to say, I'm impressed. I love a good story. I love...
A group of strangers. I'm so mad that fucking PS1 Hagrid, though. You one of our
little seekers? Chasing down Godwoken and begging him to save little us. Seekers, do you see me? You fucking... Oh, I almost did a thing that I shouldn't have been.
You almost did a racism.
What's he going to do in racism? Chill out.
But you almost did.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
So, what do you want?
I want information.
Me too.
Can't do shit but just juggle and fight. And I'm long.
But you can juggle?
Balls.
Oh, dang.
So it turns out.
Because I'm a skeleton, you see? I don't.
I'm so sorry! Yeah. What about your feet? And your wrists? You should have balls in there.
He needs those to, like, stand and juggle.
I need those to fight. Had a bit of family trouble lately. My girl, Marla, got it in her head to come after me with a short knife.
That ain't like Marla. Ain't like her to pull the silent treatment either. Something's going on.
I didn't know Hagrid had a daughter. Maybe he did after Harry Potter.
Thank you. name is Mordus. Bit of a noble, smart as hell.
Where is this?
To go check on him, see if he knew what had got into Marlon and no one could find him. I'd like a word with the guy.
I am interested. You've piqued my interest.
Can't you see it that way?
And if I didn't?
No one's seen him in a good view. I've got some people checking out his house in the tavern now.
I don't know, if you didn't, what would happen?
I don't like the way this Lohard guy is talking to me.
He's a little Lohard.
You said it, not me.
I mean, yeah. I did.
Fancy dagger
that
none of us can use.
Woohoo!
Well, I can't say none of us. At least one of us can, but that one person is mainly an arrow or bow and arrow user. So I still stand by my statement on none of us can use.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Couldn't be.
Then I'm not even gonna tell you. I'll set it.
I really want to, like, go through here.
Yeah, me too.
No.
Alright, I'll wait.
I wasn't saying no to you.
Oh, well then I'll go through there. Can you get a quick save?
Sure you can.
Oh, you're about to go through that locked door.
Go invisible.
Or, hear me out.
No.
Oh. Well, okay.
Oh. I was thinking that's what you were going to say. Like, oh. Say no, and then just go through the door. Just excuse me, I'm just gonna proceed to go through these many bags, figuring out where everybody is at.
Ooh, this is the drug operation. I'm gonna talk to these fine people. Leroy Social.
I'm gonna go with you.
And while you two do that, I'm going to proceed to go to the worst fight possibly in this whole game.
I'm gonna follow you.
You know what? I'm gonna do that later. But I'll be going to go with you now. Let's see.
My gnomes get a hot head if they make their treasures.
I'll just wait. Actually, I'll wait. I'll do it. I'll just walk. I'll just walk.
All you can do here to yourself.
You could.
You just disappeared, so it doesn't matter.
You can't dig up that dirt pile?
Not ethically, no.
I'm not there to do the job.
Whoa, Druidane addicts. Holy cow. They are drug dealers.
Yeah.
Poor Fabor.
Okay. What's wrong?
What's in it for me?
A lifetime supply of shutting up.
Wow! You know, I could actually use that. I've had this whole thing where I don't ever shut up, and so if I were to actually give you that moment... You know, it's like one of those lessons that it teaches itself, because me giving you that moment would be me shutting up. But I'm not gonna give you that right now, yeah, because that's the prize. And it's like a self-attaining prize.
Yeah.
And I don't really need... I know, right?
Yeah, I mean, you're okay.
I don't need that.
Yeah, you're pretty anyway. Quiet
so no, yeah, I really tend to, you know, keep to myself.
You really do.
Except for when I don't, really like right now.
Yeah, right now. Like,
so I think in conclusion, what I could really say to all of this is, if you have that lifetime supply of shutting up, I'd like to see it.
Yeah, because like it probably is really tasty. Like, you know, it's probably nutritious and tasty. I kind of forget how that phrase goes. Do you remember how that one goes? Is it like delicious and nutritious? That's how it goes, yeah. I kind of forget what's going on half the time.
You can't see my face, but my mouth is a gate.
Pretty surprised that... I didn't know a mouse could turn into gates. That's pretty fantastic. I'm kind of impressed with you. You know, so it's wide open like a... like a gate. That's pretty cool. That's a phrase, a gate. Yeah, man. I think I'll use that from now on. Next time someone is, I'm trying to tell someone I have a big yawn coming on, I'll just be like, I got a gate. I got a big gate in my mouth.
Huh. I see. Well, you excuse me for a second. I'm gonna.
Are you gonna find that lifetime supply of shut the fuck up, because we could really use it.
I don't care about that anymore.
Where are you going? Wait for me, please.
We have fun here.
I mean, I'm just running.
You'll wait for me. No, I want to come with you to get the shut the fuck up.
I'm not going to get it anymore.
I'm coming. I don't want it.
Run!
I want it! I'm running. I'm SpongeBob and I want it. I want it now. Aw, this texture loading is just... shisa.
You're right. Yeah, you said it. Look at these fucking Play-Doh bricks. My favorite.
Imagine all the pixels.
It's easy if you try.
Alright, I'm just auto-running, so you can't reach. You're kidding. You're lying, gang. Can't reach.
Why you always lying?
Can't reach these nuts. Thank you for saying what we were all thinking.
I really thought about not saying it, but I'm like, you know, I'm just gonna say it.
You know what? I'm just gonna say it. I don't even care that you broke your arm.
So I like how your guy walked right over it, and then I went over it and I exploded.
I am auto-running, so he probably just knew to not run over whatever it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how I hit it, but I found a way to hit it.
Well, yeah, when you auto-run, it will avoid things inherently.
Yeah, no, I'm talented.
But
at hitting
when
stuff.
You're manually running, then that's on you.
Yeah.
I'm like way behind you guys, but I'm coming.
Can't reach. I hate it here.
Mom, I hate it here. I want to go back to California. Oh, yeah!
What? I don't get it.
I think you still live in California.
Oh. Why'd you move here?
Better healthcare.
That's ironic.
I never moved back.
Oh, sorry. I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of where we're at sometimes.
Oh yeah, we did save this family, didn't we? Oh yeah, they're not.
Is that what we did? Did we save them? Because it feels like we killed them.
Maybe in other timelines.
Oh, okay. The
majority of them.
I mean, we could still kill them.
Who's that magister just walking about?
He's,
I don't like the way they're walking.
Yeah, he's Magister Douchebag.
My parents hated me.
Oh, they're level 13. We're level 11. Nice.
Do you want to fight
Who's
them?
The boss around here? I didn't walk over here for nothing.
Maybe quick save before we do?
This one, I talked to him already. And walked away from him.
Go ahead and hit us with that ultra precious quick save.
Yeah, okay. Damn, dude, take it easy. Fine. The job's all He's just trying to do his job.
And I'm trying to shut him up.
Stand back, hey, it worked.
Huh.
He's gonna bring the sorcerer out on up. Because between you and me, if he comes out here,
Oh, hi there. That's a evil looking sword you're holding.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Back. Magister, or I'll cut your guts for ribbons like I did the last fella.
Joke's on you, you stupid idiot. I don't have any guts.
Ha! Got him.
Try again.
My sword? Let me tell you something. I bought it right here.
These guts.
Got him. My own bare hands. God damn it.
Then I came home to work, and work I did. My neighbor's killed by Magister.
It may save his skin, but what about ours?
We don't have skin.
Therein lies the joke, my friend.
What?
It's a simple weapon, weighty, well made, and well maintained.
Whoa! That's a joke. Totally tabular. Totally tabular.
On the way here, it'll soon be sick. No, come with us. Wait. Yeah.
Come with us if you want to leave.
Come with us if you want to leave.
Hey, I'm standing in fire. That's not good.
Reinforced crate.
You know, if I could make rain in real life, I would do shit like this. Like, just make it rain inside someone's house that I don't like.
Yeah, because then they have to deal with it, and it floods their basement. Okay. Well, you guys figure out how to get him out.
Brent? I don't know if that's a... Okay. I'm gonna run this by you.
Okay.
So I walked back outside. The Inquisitor said, "Ha, did you fail, Merc?" I was like, I called him a fool and said that the guy was no sorcerer. He said, "I'll be the judge of that." I was like, "Okay, well, here's the sword. The guy that you thought was the sorcerer is dead." And he's like, "Oh, so the sorcerer had a sorcerer's sword." So he just ignored the fact that I said, "No, he's not a sorcerer," but whatever. So I said, "You know what? I'm just going to keep it pushing." So I kept walking. And he kept talking a little bit. I continued on. He kept talking. And he's like, "You stink of gold, Merc. You stink of gold." So I don't know if I should take that as a threat. Sounds like a threat, like he wants my money.
It sounds like a threat, like he wants your money.
I think and Bookish should make the final call, but I'm also going to... Okay, cool. I'm going to try and reposition it. Might start the fight. We quicksaved recently, though, right?
Oh, we did quicksave recently. I'm laying in this bed while you guys figure out what you're doing.
Okay.
Just kidding. Book. Let me just read these books really quick that I found. In case they do something. Nope. Just taught me patty cake. That was all it taught me.
Oh, actually, hold up. Let me see. Yeah, let me try and get on the upside of this cliff.
Same.
And then we'll just, like, rain hell.
Raining hell's my favorite. Alright, that, and let's see here.
Can't reach. This game sucks.
Damn.
Okay, the area where... Let's see. Okay, the perch that we could use there is actually blocked off.
I'm gonna go this way and kind of around to it. So I can get up there with this ladder, I think.
Okay. I'll follow your lead.
Sorely mistaken. No, I can get up here. Just barely. Alright, now I'm where we were sniping people. Do you remember when we were sniping? Sniping people to death. I wonder if I can reach from here.
Ah, this ladder right here?
Yep. And then I just turned around and did my super jump. Remember snipe?
Perfect.
They used to snipe so good. Now they're sniped. Just sniped like they should.
Alright, so... Everybody ready for what potentially might be a fight?
Yeah, but I can't reach.
That's luck.
Tell me about it. Is there like... Can I get over here?
I don't think I will.
No, I don't think I will. Son of a bitch.
Well, if we cut through the graveyard here, I know we can get over to that perch that I saw. I just don't know if we'll get into a fight in the graveyard.
Right. Well, you can hop where I hopped, and I can reach now.
Oh, yeah, where are you at?
Oh,
yeah. That's exactly what I was talking about.
I was just north of you, so all right.
Okay, we are in position.
I'm gonna conjure an incarnate down there.
Okay, let's end this conversation. He didn't attack me. He just said I smell of gold, or I stink of gold.
You do stink of gold.
Because you're first place.
Wait a minute, what did that just say? Dialogue said something else that was threatening. I need to see what it was again. Nope, it's not going to show it. I don't remember what it said, but the last words I seen were "try me" and that.
Well, if they said that, you might as well just open up on them.
You would. You really would.
Oh. 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 Criminal.
Hey, I didn't do it. I did not do it.
Let me know when we're about to fight.
We still didn't.
This dude said, "Why so
violent?" He's like, "Well, bro, it was just a prank."
No. We're gonna fight? Excuse me. Today, sponsored by Ginger Monster. Get your Ginger Monster at the Ginger Store.
Son of a bitch, I don't like how you're talking. Did I just walk? I don't like how you're talking. Attack him, you fucking game!
So is combat initiated down there?
It's not. They're letting us hear them.
Yeah. Well, all right.
And now it's
now it's up. Okay.
All right. Should I haste people before I summon my
fuck
dude?
The magister.
Fuck the magisters.
That hurt.
Fuck the magisters. Oh no, that's a little too. Ooh.
Good.
Oops. Whoops.
Fuck them too.
Hey man.
All right. So you are in
I'm
initiative
in
order
now. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Oops.
If you just, when it gets to one of your guys' turn, give me a sec and I will do my thing.
I am now giving you a sec.
Ooh, you have a sec.
Dang it! I can't throw the Dome of Protection down there.
You do what?
Oh, I was going to throw a Dome of Protection down there, but...
Can't reach?
It's weird, the range on that. Okay, so instead...
Instead,
let's. I don't know if that'll count yet. Okay, I promise I'm acting. I just gotta.
You're okay.
I just gotta not act the fool. Am I right?
Oh no! Please don't. Can't resist. Must resist. Same thing. That's related. Oh, okay, I'm good.
I'll just zippy zap one of them.
That was
close.
I almost said a thing that was related.
I almost. So I'm scanning for targets, right? And I'm like, oh man, this one doesn't have a lot of magic armor. And then I was like, oh, that's book. Whoops. Shazam! Okay, I am in fight now.
I'm now going to proceed to mollywop some fools.
Mollywop away, my dude.
Yes! That word needs to be used more often.
What does it mean?
Mollywop.
What does it mean?
What does any word mean?
Like,
I've not ever heard
hit
it.
Somebody.
I'm kind of impressed. Molly Wop? Yeah, I've never heard Molly Wop.
Wow. It's been around for a long time. I'm so surprised that.
Okay, so it's on Urban Dictionary. That could be why.
Yeah, it is.
You know I live under a fucking rock, right?
No,
yeah,
I thought we just...
This is 2013. That makes sense.
No, it was... Now, okay, this is important. It was put there. It was put on Urban Dictionary in 2013.
Oh, yeah, no, it's been since 2007. Wow, I just feel really dumb.
No, it was just... Okay. It's older than that.
It doesn't look like it.
You know,
I... Not according to the internet.
I gave it 2 shots. You are now allowed to live in ignorance on the topic of mollywopping.
yeah, my ignorance is much.
It really is. It really is. Where's the lie? Tell me the lie. Unless you're too ignorant.
I'm too ignorant. I can't tell you lie. I don't know how to lie. I'm too ignorant. Oh my god. So, are you choosing how you're gonna slap this guy, Book?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Just remember, if you move, you're going to get shot.
Yeah,
So just be careful not to just move accidentally.
That was the reason that it took me a minute. I was targeting really carefully.
Okay.
Did you just throw smoke down there? How dare you? How dare you throw smoke down there? Trying to obscure my vision?
I mean, probably. There are bad guys.
Oh. Just give me a holler when it's my turn.
Yeah. It's gonna be your turn here in a second, but I'll holler.
Okay. Well, here, if it's soon, I'll just take my turn. So, my parents came over yesterday, and they brought a variety of snack meats and cheeses, so I'm about to make me a delicious snack roll-up.
Nice.
But I'll take my turn first. Because I'm a responsible eater. Player. Pleader? Pleader.
Yes.
What the fuck is pleader?
Oh, yes.
It's a player who eats.
I already did.
I thought I just cleared it up pretty nicely, actually.
Said, don't ask, and I'm like, I already asked. I have to know.
But I answered.
I know you. Thank you for answering, okay?
You're welcome.
Okay.
Is that steam or smoke down there?
Looks like it's just smoke. I mean steam.
Okay.
It's steam.
It's that one.
The cloud that magister just teleported away from. That
was smoke.
Why did you do a sky shot if you're standing right next?
Because he wanted to make sure he did extra damage.
I guess.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I got this fancy new spell called Chain Lightning, which just so happens to be one of my favorite spells in all of, typical stuff. So, good luck, everybody else.
YOLO!
Okay.
And then...
That's Thunder Shock.
Yes.
That's stunned. If that's stunned, I'm gonna be stunned.
Yes.
Are you stunned?
I'm shocked.
You're shocked?
Me too.
Yeah.
Wait, you?
No.
No.
Yeah,
no.
Okay.
No.
I'm always shocked. What are you talking about?
Now that I'll buy. I'll buy that for $1.
I'll buy that.
Okay. I'm gonna throw down a defense buff. Who wants it?
I got it.
Not you.
Front.
I'll take it, I guess.
Okay.
I got oceanfront property in Arizona. From my front porch, you can see the sea. I got an oceanfront property in Arizona. If you'll buy that, I'll throw the golden key in free.
Oceanfront, take me by the blunt, lead me to the... I'm not going to say the C word on stream.
Did you say the blunt?
I did. I had to rhyme with front.
Shoot me in the run.
But I didn't say the bad word, because I'm a good boy.
You're a good boy. Really makes you sound like an animal, kind of. Saying it like that, I apologize.
Why? Animals are dope.
Yeah, but like a good boy, like a dog, or like
a
cat.
I know. I'm aware what a good boy
is. Oh shit, there goes Book. What the fuck?
Like down or?
Yeah, and it's your turn.
It's my turn?
It's your turn.
I just
went. Yep.
Ah!
Yep.
So, curious, those of you who can hear me, do I sound like hilariously far away when I'm talking from the kitchen?
I don't know about hilarious, but definitely far away.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll take it.
I'll take it. I wonder if you guys can hear me use the bathroom in the street.
Well, I hope
not. I hope not, too.
Okay, so I'm...
I don't believe
we... Well, I haven't tried to do it yet, silly Willy.
I'm going to delay my turn, and then I'm going to res... I'm going to res you a book.
Yay.
Let's see.
Oh, no.
Gotta find where I put the delay button. There.
Sometimes I'm getting old.
Nice. I was kind of counting on that.
For him to walk in and he say smite?
Yeah. I figured he... Because I was going to use my turn to try and kill him. And then I was just like... Nah, he might walk away and get bopped. And he got mollywopped.
Mollywopped.
Would you look at this?
Can we call your weapon the mollywopper?
Only
no,
when he finds his true weapon. Yeah, that's yeah, exactly.
Okay, when you get your true weapon, we need to call
it
the mollywopper.
There's no way this tiny circle up here can't be teleported in. I'm kind of sad.
I'm sad for you.
Does this make you sad, Vig?
Now I'm just full rage.
Use it!
Hey, I got a question for you.
Is it a secret question?
It's a relatable question. I think.
Is it?
Yeah. I was gonna ask you who did your artwork. I seen your Twitter, and I seen that you have had a cool... Somebody did artwork for you in a cool way. Fuck?
Are they gonna take a shot? They're like, you know what? These guys have been able to get away scot-free this whole time. Okay.
Yeah, I was gonna ask you who did your artwork, because that looked pretty cool.
Oh, one of my nice Twitter friends, built by Zaff.
Yeah.
Brannigan?
Really good graphics designer.
Looks like it.
I was like, you know, I think it's time I just wanted one. So I asked, and he gave me a list of topics, and I gave him a list of what I wanted.
That's pretty
cool.
And
it turned out like that, and I was so... I mean, I'm still thrown back by it, because it's really just good. Like,
yeah.
He's really just good.
Yeah.
Real quick. Book, where would you like to be resurrected?
Did not realize you died.
Are you serious? That's what we've been...
I'm so scared.
Oh my god.
Book. She died. Would you like to be resurrected by the assassin, or by the patroller, or somewhere else?
Or say something, Book.
Okay. If I might throw out a suggestion, if you can resurrect her near that archer on top of that scaffold...
Oh, I didn't even...
Yes.
Say something, Book, I'm giving up on.
Okay, how do you feel about that, Book?
Do it.
Okay, this is as close as I can get you. It's like one pixel in, but it's enough. Boop.
She'll go next, so
yep.
It should be okay.
Yeah, but if I remember correctly, and I'm not mistaken, but it looked, or if I'm mistaken, correct me, but it looked kind of like that guy drew that Rurouni Kenshin of you.
That he drew? I mean...
Yeah.
It's like he made it for me. I don't know if that's what you meant.
No, I mean, like, he drew that Rurouni Kenshin is what it looked like. Is what I mean.
Oh, I'm not sure how graphic design works. He probably did. But it also probably was just... computer program. I don't know how graphic design works.
It looks like he drew it in a computer program, maybe, but it looks like he drew that.
He drew that
Kenshin. And that's pretty fucking awesome. I'm a little jelly. Man's got, like, way better.
If I can recommend any bosses for him, or for Bannerpork, I should say, he's really good. And he did it within a day.
Wow.
I messaged him. That's a good question. When did I miss
him? I'm a little jelly, I'm not gonna lie. I'm impressed. I must impress upon you how impressed I am.
I messaged him yesterday at 4:03 p.m. about acquiring one.
Yeah.
And he had it done at 12:34 a.m.
Wow. That's pretty tight. I'm not gonna lie.
Theoretically, he told me he would have it done by the end of the day or tomorrow, but it was still crazy how he had it done by the end of the day, and it came out as well as it did. So he's really good.
Yeah. You figure I should link him in the thing, just in case anybody's watching, they know who we're talking about.
I mean, if they definitely want to follow me on Twitter @_gamer, they can definitely see that beautiful banner and how I shouted him out and thanked him. Maybe both.
I'll do one better.
I like better.
Oh no.
I don't like those though. Say oh no.
Did you drop out?
Yeah, I dropped out.
Oh no.
Do you want me to just hit this ranger for you?
Yeah, you can hit it, or I was about to drink a bottle of poison. Either works.
I hit it.
I'm so mad.
Yay, internet.
I'll join up as soon as I can.
As soon as I can. No, you're good. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna do one of these. This shouldn't hit you. But hold on, let's see.
I like that the keyword there shit.
I'm gonna let you get that Magister Assassin next to you. Keyword is always shouldn't, but you know how piss poor I am at aiming.
Yeah,
you know. You fucking know. You fucking know. You know all about it, Joey. Yug. You know all about it, Yug. Alright, there we go.
Kuhlbones. Sit. https://twitter.com/erased_gamer/status/12691498235692121??20
Follow that guy. On Twitter. That guy's you, erased gamer underscore gamer. Gamer, erased gamer guy. Erased gamer girl. Actually, so I mean, it's only okay. So I can brag about this and feel good about it. So I got a weird but cool follow the other day. Turns out they are some of the people that are supporting the BLM movement. I was gonna try to stay away from political shit while we were online, but the thing about it is A, you can't avoid that because it's really the reality. And B, I mean, yeah. What I said about A. But I got a really cool follow from, they're called Rogue Star Rescue. And I guess it's an itch.io game. Or something like that. I don't know. But apparently itch.io is one of the many... also, Book, do you want me to do stuff with you again?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
It's being
slow. Don't move.
I will not move. I will miss. I will find a poison potion for her. I guess they're one of those companies that got called out in one of those long-ass posts for being supportive of people. But I'm just like, thanks for telling me. Now I know who to support. You know?
They do.
It was pretty cool. And it was pretty cool to just get it out of nowhere, because I've been posting some very... politically charged shit, and to get that out of nowhere was pretty neat. So, and I can brag because it's just a robot and us watching this game right now, so I can safely brag. Also, it's still Bookish's turn. Shouldn't be. Oh, that's because it's my turn. I don't have control over my character. What the hell? Oh, Book, I got news for you.
What happened?
You're not taking control over my character.
That's okay, I wasn't trying to.
No, I know. That's just how it kind of auto did back in. Okay. Let's see, if I can summon, which I can't, then I will barrage a fool. Yeah, I'll barrage a fool. Oh no. No, Book, god damn it. No. No.
I came on just in time to see my death.
You sound so disappointed. No.
I'm so disappointed. No. God dang it, Bobby.
What's wrong, Dave?
Oh, you went and got yourself fubbernucked, Bobby.
Okay, Dad.
But it's not, Bobby.
Okay, Dad.
So, can you guys hear that, out of curiosity?
What in particular?
A noise.
No.
No.
Okay, that's my
chair
squeaking.
Oh my god. Is this gonna keep going at it?
I mean, I think it's safe to say that Upright's bored out of his mind.
I think you're right. Holy shit.
He could be watching us, but instead he's reading and shaking the out of a chair. Probably is watching us now that I think about it. But also, he was reading. It's pretty funny. How about now? Can you hear that sound now?
No, still can't.
I did not hear anything.
Like compressed air? You can't hear that?
Nope.
No.
Hey.
Ah, interesting. Upright says he can hear.
Hear what? What?
Your compressed air, brah.
What's my compressed air mean? Also, I'm not wearing a bra. Not yet. I was like, what the fuck? I seen someone walking outside with a big fucking dog, and I got nervous.
You were scared of the big dog, though?
Well, it wasn't the big dog that made me nervous. It was the fact that there was someone walking pretty close to what it seemed like, pretty close to the front door, or the front of our house. The best part of waking up is drinking a fuck ton of milk.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I didn't do?
Drink a fuck ton of milk.
But I also didn't get myself any dinner for work.
Wow, wow.
So we're hard cutting this at 2. God damn it.
I had a feeling that was going to be the case anyway.
What happened?
I said I had a feeling that was going to be the case anyway.
Yeah, but we're gonna soft cut it too, but now that I'm a wingus.
I mean, we probably have stuff.
Yeah, but I was gonna get stuff to leave there. Because, you know, they like to mandate out of nowhere.
Let's try this again, you dwarf. Don't you die this time.
Mine's totally...
I know. You just gotta believe me.
We can get the phone book for you if you want. You can stand on that. Maybe that'll help you live longer.
Counterpoint. Throw it at them.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Hit him with the book.
Throw the book at him.
Throw the book at him. Ha! Throw yourself at him.
You are so corny. And I love it.
I mean, we are from Nebraska. It's our,
Good move there.
It's our first right because we live in the city.
I was gonna say it's our natural habitat, so it's natural for us to be corny. What the shit? Why does everybody keep murdering you?
Sure do love that wooden floor, don't you?
Yeah. Hey, good news. Since you're short, you don't have very far to fall.
Well, there's that.
Yeah, so you can't get hurt as bad as, you know, one of us taller people would.
But I'm still dead, so...
Yeah, got hurt man. Pretty bad. I mean, and, you know. I'm going to try and nether swap you up there, Mr. Vegan. If you're cool with that.
You going to throw your gun at it? V-Man? I don't know why I said that. I apologize.
I don't either. That's why I didn't respond.
I didn't even give you a chance to respond. I just called myself no, stupid.
After you said the second line, I'm just like, yeah, he got it.
Yeah, he got it. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, but he got it. Shit, yeah. Okay, so, got a question, just randomly. Since I'm sitting here and I'm thinking about it. Did you say you got 5 art?
I do have 5 art.
Is it way better of an experience? Because, like, that means you bought the game twice. And all the DLC twice.
I never bought Persona 5 itself. My cousin bought that. And we game share. So I just in turn played it.
Oh!
But I did actually buy 5R myself, and
to compare both of them, it's relatively the same game. It's just, you know,
more content. Yeah. I heard characters that weren't super deep backstory-wise got way deeper. That's what she
that
said.
That is true.
Nah.
And then they added What's Her Dick to it. I'm not sure who she is, but she's a ginger. So, she's alright in my books.
He's very nice. And...
what did he say?
He's playing GTA 4.
Oh.
And, compared to vanilla Persona 5, Persona 5 Royal is relatively easy.
Really? Interesting.
Like, on vanilla, I could not touch Merciless Mode for the life of me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
I barely made it through hard.
That's what she said.
I knew it. Yeah. I fucking knew it. That's why I didn't want to say it, but I knew it.
That's okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to ruin that for you.
Okay.
Well, you did. But...
I barely made it through the hard difficulty.
Yeah.
And...
Nice.
But on P5R... I beat my first playthrough on hard, and
you just want to focus
I
down
did a second playthrough on Merciless, and it took me a lesser amount of time to beat it on Merciless compared to hard.
Right on.
But, out of saying that, I still think the game is fun. I personally would recommend it. Of course, you know, you're necessarily buying, like, maybe 15 to 20 extra hours of added content.
Okay, on an already, like, huge game.
in an already huge game, you're just buying maybe, like, at the max, at the bare max, maybe 30 extra hours of content.
Mm-hmm.
But... other than that, I mean, I would still recommend getting it. And I think it's actually 25% off right now, if I remember correctly.
Ooh, well, that would be interesting. It's just too bad it's not on the Swatch. I have it on the PlayStation already. You know, like the regular.
Yeah.
So it's kind of hard for me to justify buying it again.
Well, especially if you haven't, like, say, beaten it the first one.
Yeah. Right. Besides focus that guy down, but after I focus him down...
Honestly, I think teleport and get in the fray is the only option, because, I mean, I can't reach.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, we're actually out of the fight. Okay, use this opportunity to...
I'm pulling my stuff free.
I'm going to see if this
you
will bring...
We're out of the fight.
Yeah, we are over here.
We weren't... Oh, wow, you helped me down here.
Ooh, hold on. I'm just going to res a book up here so that she can heal up. If you just stall on your turn for a sec, we can we'll be in a sec if that works for you.
That's fine. I can kill at least one of them, so that's one I do.
I'm going to flash step somewhere else.
I might be able to kill him. No, I won't be able to kill him.
No. No. No.
Okay.
No.
Book, just go ahead and rest, and then I can teleport you back down into the fight when you're ready.
Okay.
See, this is the fun of it being, like, part turn-based and part not turn-based, because...
I love it.
You can do stuff like this.
I'm gonna hop down and hop back into that fight.
You're good.
Okay, I'm ready.
Alrighty, I will try another swap you, because that one doesn't damage you when I teleport. I just need another target. I love bones. Nether Swap, it's probably one of my favorite spells.
There should be some bones right in front of, what's-his-face.
Yeah.
Vegan.
Oh, actually, I could maybe tell... Vegan, do you want to pop out of the fight, and then, like... And then you could heal? I guess you don't need it. You're pretty well off. Okay. Never mind. Okay, yeah, I will use this. I can't get you super close to the fight, but you should be close enough. That good book?
Yep.
Alright. Boop.
No, I meant that there was bones in front of Vegan.
I couldn't reach.
Okay.
All right, and then I will come down.
That was closer.
Let me actually put this up. All right, I think everyone's in.
I'm ready.
All against this poor one, dude.
Lock him.
It's just like, wait, that's cheating.
Lock him. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Maybe not. Hold on. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go. It's time. Alright, PogChamp. That's your name now. PogChamp. PogChamp says smash. Fucking nice.
We did it.
Damn, this guy had a lot of gold.
Maybe he was who reeked of gold.
Yeah, probably. How'd you get up there?
Teleporting.
Okay.
I like how there's these magisters over here that just watch the whole thing go down.
Yes.
Hey man, they're like, not gonna get involved. Not my pig, not my farm.
Kick.
Yeah, me too. Tongs.
So Galfred Crossley is the guy we need to, like, escort, right?
We don't need to cross him.
I don't know. The name just seems familiar. As though I have screamed it along with every swear I know.
That's not a good familiarity.
But it is a familiarity.
Yeah. You might want to get that checked out, though.
Nah.
Okay. You know best.
I do. Thank you for acknowledging that.
You're welcome. You're welcome. That's my job. To acknowledge. Ooh, I found some hard potatoes.
I just showed you this. Open the gate.
When you walk away, you won't hear me say. What?
Huh.
What's up?
I already told you. Whatever. I'm going through.
What happened?
I legit just showed you this piece of paper saying I have entry. You stand at attention. I'm so pressed. Don't make me use this.
should I bribe them? Or is
no.
I have two choices. I can attack or bribe.
Oh, why'd you walk through?
Simple and clean is the way you are making.
You know.
Oops.
And you did. Oh my god!
The bribe seems like it just keeps going up.
God. You want to test that theory? You want to walk through?
You want a quick save?
Yeah. Oh, sure you didn't. Should be suave.
Yeah, it should be saved by now. Yeah. I'm just gonna sit on this bench inconspicuously before I start raining lightning down on them.
Fair enough.
Can I choose?
Do you have your hands in your pocket too?
Play dead, I guess.
I like the way you think.
Kinda.
Later, nerds.
Blah.
So what do I do? Do I just hit attack and then sleep or what? Is that what I do?
Follow your heart, man.
Alright, attack.
Yeah.
And then,
because now they have stun immunity.
What is it
what?
Called? Where's play dead at? I can't play dead! Oh no.
It's because it's not your turn.
Soon you'll be dead.
Soon I'll be real dead. The real dead. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh tits. No. No.
Okay, so it's your turn. Are you sticking with the playing dead plan?
That's my plan.
Sticking with the playing dead.
Okay.
As long as I can.
Alright, I'm gonna stick... I'm not in the fight yet, so I'm just gonna stick over here then. So... yeah. You do you. Actually, I might grab one of the Doritos. Y'all can just teleport over to me. But where are the Doritos?
In that one specific bag.
Bags.
I think it's by the arrows one. The one to the left of the arrows.
Okay. Quest items?
I believe so.
Okay.
But it's not in mine. It's in books or in... yep, save it just. Okay, so I'm gonna play dead. Bye-bye. Oh, you killed me so good. Oh god, yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna move even farther away from the fight. And y'all can teleport to me if you need. I have one and Book has one, so do that as you will. I'm gonna make a sandwich. Well, I guess more of a roll-up.
A fruit roll-up?
Nope.
Oh.
A meat roll-up. I don't know how to make a fruit roll-up with what I have.
I guess you would need fruit for that, huh?
That is correct, sir.
I see. Savage, what'd you do?
Nothing at all.
Really, because it looks like you're standing.
Am I really standing?
On my screen, it looks like you're standing.
Because I was going through bags. That's what happened.
Oh.
You know what? I'm just gonna... Fuck this. Nope, can't do that.
But you can.
I'm just going to proceed to run very, very far.
I wish you would have told me that was your plan from the beginning.
I didn't think I was just going to stand up. And I wish I didn't just stand up.
I wish you didn't just stand up too.
Oh no, I brought that guy in the fight. And he has no sword. Now I feel bad.
Oh no.
He better not walk over there.
Cause he's gonna die.
That is true.
Oh man. Why do we always get ourselves in these wacky situations?
You know, I try to stay away from said wacky situations.
Really? Cause I always look for them, apparently.
Yes, you do.
Not my fault. Nope, I didn't run through the gate.
But you did. Oh wow.
Jesse Christo.
Wow. Looks like we both died.
That guy's what I miss.
Book died.
Again?
Owen, no!
Okay, I'm just gonna...
So what I tried to do was the fact that I was playing dead, right?
Right.
I was playing dead, and I tried to go through Book's bag to go use the Dorito.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, that stood me up once I did that, and I was unaware. So not only was I not playing dead, I could not use the Dorito to teleport away.
Wait, where's the Dorito at?
It's in her... it's in her quest bag, bro.
Okay.
Well, I'm on the spot now. What?
Because I teleported to you. I thought that would get us out of the fight.
Yeah, I thought we were far enough away. Now these random civilians are in the fight.
Oh my god.
You just want to quick load?
Yeah, I'm going to quick load. Fuck this guy. And his fucking... face.
It's his fault.
It's his fault, yeah. It's his fault.
All he was doing was just... saying no, don't go through the gate.
And
had two people go through the gate.
And
so is it really his fault?
Yes. Yeah. Maybe he shouldn't be standing by that gate. Maybe he should just go home. I know what I said was dumb.
Okay, just making sure.
Okay. Yeah, you guard, you go home. Wait, what? Why? Because I said so. I'm the protagonist.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Bro, I'm gonna shoot you in your fucking face.
How old are you, kid? I'm 7.
What?
Bat, bat, bat.
Oh my god, I don't think he's actually 7. I think he's one of those people that looks like a child but is an actual full-grown adult. Only one way to find out.
Savage, I know you've seen that.
Yes.
Yeah.
I actually haven't.
Yeah, you have. I showed it to you.
Okay. I have seen it. You showed it to me. Sorry, I passed that on to you guys.
No!
But does that have egg in it?
No.
Oh, from this perspective. From my perspective, it looked like it had egg. Egg.
Well, now you're the one who looks like egg on your face.
Uh-huh. I said that, though.
Yeah, I was working up towards it, and then you just said it.
And then what? And then what? And then what? And then what? Oh my god, it's a dog! Dog. Alright, so, what is the plan, guys? Ladies and gentlemen.
The plan is this. You see what I'm doing?
Are you gonna... Okay. You're gonna do it?
What I'm doing.
Okay. This time are you...
This time I'm not going to go through any bags, because apparently that cancels out my playing dead.
Apparently. Oh god.
What I just recommend is for you two to play dead as well.
I don't have to play dead. I don't have to play dead. I am dead. Wait, I'm not dead.
I was literally trying to get away from the fight, and it put me in the fight this time.
Oh, that's pretty late.
You love it. You love to see it.
I like your Family Guy pose. Savage. I like your Family Guy pose.
Okay. So, is there a reason we're not killing these mofos?
I don't know.
Because I know it's avoidable, and I wanted it to be avoidable.
It's gotcha. Okay.
And because our archer isn't in position, so he's definitely getting hit a lot.
It's fair.
I can get into a position if I need to.
The Family Guy pose.
Going with there's two other people going ahead of you, the chances of that is very slim.
Well, I'm slim. My name's Slim. Skeleton
name's
Joe.
Augustus.
No, it's not.
No.
It's Augusto. There isn't. Oh my god. Fact the difference.
It is a gust. I'm sorry. Fuck.
No thanks.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Why you call me by my real middle name, dog? That ain't not. That ain't cool.
No one would have known.
That's bullshit. You've known forever. All of you have known forever.
I'm not saying us. Oh, I'm saying nobody would have known that now until you just pointed that out.
Oh, you're talking about on stream.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, we're streaming.
Hold on here.
No.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, no, I think it's just you guys still. We're good. Okay. No worries. Unless there's someone secretly watching and not viewing.
Okay, so just to clarify, we are not engaging.
You know, at this point, I'm going to stand up and proceed to mollywalk, so...
Oh my god.
Right
on. I'm not going to stand up at this present time, because I have a reaction circle around me, and if I move, I'm going to get shot.
It's fair.
So, I would say engaging is permitted.
Cool. What if I were to... Well, no, I guess I can't really get you out of that reaction. You know what? Fuck it. Not all heroes wear capes. No, that's going to be more of an inconvenience than it is cool. I was going to trade places with you, but that would put you too far away from the fight.
That would be an inconvenience.
I could just, like, regular teleport you.
I was going to say the circle will go away in time.
Okay. If you're cool with that, then...
Yeah, I'm just not going to move right now.
Okay, right on. Grimes. Alright, I'll try and go after Grimes. He is low magic defense.
Super effective.
You hate to see it, folks.
Really, I like to see it. I like seeing it.
I thought you liked CNA.
I wonder if I could just do that.
I heard what you said. Dang, even your tail is in the Family Guy pose, bro.
It's all crinkle crunched.
I mean, yeah, look at how it folds around him. Oh, God.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Reaction shot me if I move behind you, bitch.
Omaru, mono, shino.
Nani?
One day I'm gonna learn how to properly say that.
Omaru, shindo.
Nani? Yeah, that was actually... I'm... genuinely impressed.
Thank you. That's the only Japanese I know.
Nani?
Yeah, that and konnichiwa.
Gomenasai.
Gomenasai.
I was going to say, you don't know Hold on.
I heard it.
God damn it. I can't fucking say it.
Well, what is it, though?
I'm trying to think. Hold on.
Domo arigato.
It's just thank you very much.
Arigato.
Arigato kosaimasu. There you go.
Arigato what?
Arigato kosaimasu.
Arigato kosaimasu? I don't think that sounds close. Right, but close enough. Close enough.
Well, okay, and legit, like, if I say this without prefacing this, I kind of sound like a racist. So I'm going to preface this with, when I was learning Spanish... one of the first things my Spanish teacher said was just like, no, you know more Spanish than you think you do. I mean, and she used the example of, like, I mean, even Spanish foods, you know, taco, burrito, etc.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, if you apply that principle here, I mean, yeah, you know Japanese words like that, too.
I was going to say hot dog.
Hot dog.
Am I playing good?
Yeah, you're doing great.
I actually didn't see what you did.
You're gonna hurt him real bad.
Doesn't that's the joke.
Yeah. Okay.
Yep. That's the joke. Yeah, that's like the only thing. So remember my friend Kitsuga?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Now, we went back and forth saying that to each other quite a bit. He actually speaks way more Japanese than I do. And I think he speaks a little bit of Korean, too, because he is. So he's the only reason I can sort of kind of say that half decent. But I heard him, like, I heard him for, like, 5 or 6 months straight saying only that. That and only that.
Mm.
And going back and forth with that guy and that and only that. Fuck, I miss his ass. I mean, I miss...
the rest of him,
the rest
too.
Of him, too.
Damn it!
Hey, I can holler now.
Yeah? Just not too much.
I mean...
reasonable limits, I guess.
So what you're saying is you don't want me to get the cops called on us?
I would prefer not.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? It's not curfew.
Hey, so, book. I have an idea. You are currently last in initiative, which means you're prime for rezzing, our archer friend.
Boner.
Are you cool with that? Do you wanna...
Sure.
Like,
okay.
Like the stupid version, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thank you. In the meantime, then, I will... just out of reach. Okay, I'm gonna make it easier for you to live to do that. Boop.
I just want all three of you to know right now...
What's that?
Please, please enjoy beating these three as much as you can.
What's going on?
When we go through this fucking gate...
Oh my god.
I want you to enjoy what we're doing right now.
But I'm not enjoying it.
Soon you will.
I mean, you're not, because, you know...
I'm dead.
You're
twice.
Dead.
They could call me... twice.
What?
I don't know, I was trying to think of what...
Right, I think this will freeze him. If this doesn't freeze him, this game is bullshit and I hate it.
What's the name of that guy in My Hero Academia?
All right, cool. He is frozen. I'm happy.
The one that's basically Deadpool.
Twice.
Is it twice?
It's twice.
Okay, so yeah.
The one that looks like Deadpool.
Yeah, the one that looks like Deadpool, and he's kind of like just fucking nuts, knuckin' butts.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, twice.
Okay. I thought I had that right, but yeah. So they called me twice because I died twice. Yeah.
Kick.
Fuck. Also, I'm mad that I never knew.
Yeah.
I'm mad that I never knew that was like laugh.
Mm-hmm.
But in for the longest time, I thought it was someone like choking on their throat or something. Like some shit like that, you know what I mean? I never realized it was like kick 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 kick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, but if you had to do the most memorable laugh, what is your most memorable laugh? You're all right.
You're all right, Alchemy.
No, that's fair. That's totally fair.
Or, like, a really hearty-ass laugh like that, probably. Similar to that.
And what about you two? Do you have a weird, memorable laugh, I guess?
I don't think so.
The one where I just... snort randomly.
That's fair. See, to me, it goes to, like, One Piece, because there's a bunch of weird-ass laughs in there.
Oh, don't get me started.
For example. that one.
What's the one that the giant... was it a giant, or... the one that Robin's savior person did...
Shira, 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 shira.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It was, like, really weird.
And then there's a white beard.
Yeah.
No, his da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That one.
Yep. What was the one that Tom, not...
yeah, his...
nerd, but,
no, I know who you mean.
The shipwright.
I am drawing a blank on that one.
I'm drawing a blank on it, too, but...
Right, where do you want to be, Mr. Augusto?
I want to be where the people are.
If you put him, maybe...
that's okay.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. That'll work. I can work with it.
There's a chance this dude will slip on the ice if he tries to melee you guys. So there's that.
Hopefully he doesn't have a shield bash.
Where the people are.
I think he still has one more turn before he can use it again.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I have the ability.
Okay, good. Wow, no, that was a good cool. choice. That was.
Thank you.
I was gonna do that, so thank you for doing that.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, thank you. I was about to.
Mess with my skill sets too, and put new things up for me. So thank you.
Yeah, no, I was about to dip the fuck out, but thank you for that.
Yeah.
Now, Loki, in my opinion, Dome of Protection is one of the best skills in this game. Like, and I learned its power, believe it or not, in a 1v1 that we had in one of the arena battles.
Really?
Because it was our first playthrough.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, you were the only one left. And I was like, cool, I just have to take you down. And you used Dome of Protection, and you turned what would have been like a one-turn KO into like a dragged-out six-turn KO. And that is a huge difference.
I was trying not to use potions.
Yeah.
Because at that time we didn't have the setup that we do.
No, right.
But, yeah. Well, I'm glad I taught you something for once. Usually I feel like it's the other way around.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Ruh-roh.
Oh.
Nani?
Fucking my Sean Connery.
Let's see.
God dang it.
Can't mean to teleport. Okay, I'm gonna try and sleep Magister Grimes. If you guys are cool with that. Otherwise, let's see. I don't really have any. Oh, no, I can freeze him. Never mind. I'll just freeze him. Then you guys can hit him.
Oh, okay. Well, if you were going to sleep him, I was going to ask something, but that's okay.
Oh, okay. What's up?
I mean, do what you're going to do. I just had a joke.
Oh, well, in that case, I will do what I was going to do.
Yeah, do what you were going to do. I was going to say, you know, because, like, are you going to be the big spoon or the little spoon if you're going to sleep him?
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah. I figured, you know, if you gotta be a spoon, which spoon would you be if you're gonna, you know, be there holding his hand and stuff? Haha. Freeze, bitch.
So 200, I don't. Yeah, I'm not realistically gonna be able to do anything else.
I don't know
turn.
What it is today, but are you guys lagging too? Or is it just me?
I'm okay.
Cause this seems
yeah, I think
like
I'm okay too.
I'm not here to be lagging any more than you.
It feels like I lag sometimes. Pretty bad. Like, in the game lags. And it freaks me out. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Put it right here for you guys.
I wonder if you put a dome of protection on top of a dome of protection on top of a dome of protection on top of a dome of protection, what would happen?
Probably just one effect, since it creates the status dome of protection, and those typically don't stack.
See, and I think we tried to stack it once and it didn't do anything.
Yeah.
I feel like we stacked stuff before, but I can't remember what specifically. Or even if it was this game specifically.
Now just hit him again. Yeah, yeah. Wait, no.
Hold yeah, on. Yeah, 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 ye. You want to get that guy to your right, maybe? If you can.
I can't do anything too effective against him.
Oh, okay.
I can hit him. No, I can't even shield throw him, because I don't have physical attacks.
You're good.
So,
do you have a ghost in your shield?
No, I have a deflect up though. So if they shoot me, they'll shoot themselves too.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Pretty tight.
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think I'm just gonna do this.
Do it.
I'm gonna try and wear him down.
Don't Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Ran away, you scared human.
Ooh. I am dead. Well, guys, that was a fun round.
Book, do you think you can hit that res again?
Let me see. When it gets to my turn, I think I can. I don't know if I still have a res gold.
Okay, you should be able to borrow one if our inventories are unlocked and such.
Is my inventory unlocked?
I can't
There's
say.
There's no way I can't get him. There's so much hate in my body right now.
How much hate is in your body?
Literally tons.
Wow.
Tons?
That's a
I
lot.
I hate it here! I forgot that!
Oh.
Fingers is at it again.
I know, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Oh, what's your typing moniker?
Demon Fingers Apprentice.
Probably.
Salad Fingers?
Yes. Yes.
Dope.
Put you just on the outside of the circle, so you shouldn't get hit. Just be careful of moving inside of the circle.
Okay, you rest him, so I'm gonna kill this dude.
Please. I did it because I have no body to hit because they all ran away from, like, scared peaches.
Because you are the greatest. So.
Yeah. Oh.
Thank you for rugging me.
Let's see, if you do go with an elemental one, I would say focus down on Grimes, because he has no magical resistance right now.
Okay.
But I also don't want a backseat. Take your turn.
I'm gonna walk my happy ass into the dome of protection. I'm not gonna walk my happy ass into the dome of protection. I'm gonna fall down and die, I guess.
Yeah, that was up.
I forgot. You know what? I can just be dead. Fuck it. I'm sorry, guys.
At least it's not up anymore.
Oh no.
Oh, that's good. Glad to hear it. Glad to fucking hear it. I'm so glad to hear it that I'm just fucking fantasmically glad to hear it. God damn it, son of a bitch. Alright. Alright.
Alright. Alright, I think this will stun him. Wet. Did it stun him?
Stunned.
Cool. And then for my next trick.
That's somebody's phone?
It's not mine.
It's mine.
Okay. Actually, I was curious.
I mean, all I can do is whittle this dude down. So that's what I'm gonna do. Yeet.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeet.
Okay, deflection has gone off, so they're gonna start shooting me. Oh no.
I feel like we came unprepared.
Aw, how come your mom lets you get 3 attacks?
Because my mommy loves me. She loves me a whole bunch. Because she always puts Skippy in my lunch.
Hey, Upright. Can you take out the dog, please?
With a sniper.
Oh, okay. Well, either way, would you take out the dog?
Just got communication. I just noticed.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I see it on his screen, too. But for some reason, I don't have it.
Communication error? What happened?
I don't actually have it, but I get to just keep doing things that aren't actually doing anything. Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, okay. Mine just kicked in, too.
Okay, well, I'll try to bring the connectivity back up. I'm not sure what happened, folks, but...
Yeah. May have to just shut down and,
Actually, no, you can join up again, it looks like.
Well, we'll see, because this has happened before, and it...
Oh, yeah, that's fair. I will leave it here for you guys. I wish the fortress didn't move around so much.
Okay, I am attempting to rejoin.
Same. She'll see what
Look at that. I made it back.
There's a guy that's name rhymes with that.
Tell me about him.
Oh, he said he's a pretty cool guy.
Like a cool dude.
I think you'd get along with him, Savage.
Oh, like a bitch.
I was gonna say that, but I wanted you to say that. No.
Yeah, I kind of have to disagree. I don't think you should call him a bitch. In fact, I think if you're going to call him a bitch, you should wait till he's face to face with you.
Yeah, if you're going to say that, say it to his face.
Yeah, so he can, you know, fuck you up.
Or yeah, you might be savage, but this fella, let me tell you one thing.
He'll nice you into feeling bad for being mean.
No, he'll just straight up kick your ass. He knows kung fu.
He knows kung fu. Kung Fury.
How far can I?
Oh, dang. You can hit it that far.
That far.
Wait, is it far at all?
You can hit it that far. That far.
Tell me you're just out of range. Yeah, you're just out of range.
I'm just out of range. Bullhorn's more like bullshit.
Hey now.
Am I right?
You're an all-star.
God damn. My game has gotten on now. I shall go play.
It kind of did, so yeah.
You know, I'm going to hang out with the squirrel and the dead thing it's riding. Dead cat.
When this fight's over, I got to think about it.
Literally nothing I can do. I'm just too far away from everybody.
It's okay. I can't do anything because I keep walking into my death.
Well, don't walk into that one.
Okay, I will walk right into it.
Okay, what you looking at, Magister Grimes? What's your deal today?
I'd say he probably has an 8 of clubs.
Oh, would you like me to teleport you closer to the action V-gun?
Yes.
Do you want to be where the people are?
So I can, let's see. I'm going to put you next to the one who's about to die. Because you might even just get an attack of opportunity kill on him. Does that work for you? Okay, cool. I'm going to put you right there. Heck, you landing on him might kill him. Let's see. Ah, close. Okay, next up. My bag of tricks. Cereal. Yeah. Gonna do this one, so that should freeze. What's his name? Wait, is he? Ooh, I almost did a goof. This will for sure freeze him again.
Damn.
Hey, no using healing on the people who actually can gain health back. That's cheating.
Yeah, what the fuck? Use it on people who get killed from it. Like me.
I was frozen today. We need to play that bit every time I freeze someone.
What's that? Oh, I was frozen today?
Yeah. Also, just, I mean, and I know we can't really do much about it, but it is about 10 till 2. So, we should try and get this fight here wrapped up, but, you know.
Yes.
We can only go at the pace we go.
I killed myself by walking into fucking fire. I'm impressive. I'm fucking impressive. So, now that I have you guys here, when's your next free day? Possibly.
I mean, I've worked Monday through Friday, so...
I kind of do, too.
More important question is when your next free day is.
That would be Monday. And Wednesday, it would seem.
Yes!
Why are you walking?
Ow! It wasn't enough because he healed!
Why are you walking?
Why are you walking?
Why are you walking?
Like, I'd get off at 7. You know, I'd get off at 7 on all days now, so...
Okay. So, perhaps 7... 7 to 10, you know? They don't have to be super long pickup sessions.
Yeah, I know,
yeah. If that's what you were thinking.
That's what I was thinking. Not super long pickup sessions would still be pickup sessions, would still get us... You know, progress through the story.
Yeah.
And even if we can't do it, I probably should just stream anyway. I should just stream before that, honestly. And make it an 8-hour day on my days off. I just don't know what I'd play. I'm kind of out of ideas because a lot of the stuff that I want to play, people don't want to watch, it would seem.
Then again, you know, it's always important to stream what you want to play.
Right. They say that.
Well, I see that.
I'll start whittling this guy down. Did that not freeze him? Are we back on the bullshit territory?
Oh, dude, we've been on bullshit since day one.
I'm back on my bullshit.
Ah. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity.
Okay, well. We'll see what this does.
Excuse me. Fuck. I'm getting old in my old age, guys.
Hey, cheating. No, okay, he's frozen. Wait, I saw the thing say frozen. But he is not visually frozen.
Did it say frozen or chill?
I saw the words frozen come up on the screen, but he's acting right now. And he gonna make me lose my mind.
Up in here.
Up in here. I'm glad that Archer fell down, though. That means I did something on my turn.
Oh, wow. Look at this fucker healing himself. How dare he? Hey, Book?
Yeah, oh, sorry.
No, you're good. Can I ask for Rez if you can reach me? I would appreciate it.
Looks like I can reach you, so let's see.
If you want to just put me, like, somewhere in here, that'd be fantastic.
Those come under consumables.
I can't look.
Yeah, I want to say consumables.
And the two people who do, their inventories are locked.
Whose inventory is locked?
How about now?
Oh, wait, let me see if I can.
Restoration is not the same thing.
Is mine unlocked?
Yours is. It doesn't have it.
But is mine unlocked?
If you got it on the sun, baby.
None of us have.
Rest
scrolls, we have restoration, that's not the same thing, is it?
I can't. I'm
watching.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, well, thank you, but I don't. Is restoration the same thing or not?
No.
Okay, none of us have one.
In the scroll pocket?
Yep, in the scroll pocket.
How did we go through that mini so fast? We had, like...
Well, every time we need to recharge the idols, we gotta use one.
Right.
And we have also been rezzing, you know, kind of a lot in combat.
Huh. Alright, I'm just gonna try and kill him then.
Do it.
Do it now. But, like, don't. I was just quoting Arnie. I don't know.
The best. Part of waking up
is Arnold in your cup.
Yeah. Oh, dude, don't do this. No.
Where did you come from, you...
What? You fucking weirdo. You dumb motherfucker. Oh, shit.
They're moving all the way back there. No, that's the other battlefield. Okay. This asshole who did not play by the rules.
Hey, we didn't either.
Well, he's still an asshole.
Yeah, I agree.
Let's see what he thinks of this. Are you gonna actually get crowd controlled, you hoser?
You hoser.
Alright, let's see here. Teleport is still on cooldown. I might be able to... I can nether swap you up there, Savage, if you want me to.
Sure.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. They're gonna get the hurt.
Well, that's all we can ask. Let me just triple check that I don't have... I kind of thought I had one more, but I could have used it and just not been paying attention.
See, I kind of felt like we had more too, but I could be wrong. I've been wrong in the past, you know?
Yeah. Okay. Yep, no luck. Oh. Alright, I'm just gonna go back to chipping away at this dude's magic defense then. I'll hurry up, I'm sorry.
You're good. That's my be awake alarm. I have to be awake now.
Congrats on the
I'm coming for you.
Joke's on you, dog.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm not awake. You would not believe your eyes if you realized how asleep I was with my eyes.
As you fell asleep.
I'm asleep. Please take me away from here. Because I am asleep. I like to make myself asleep. Because I am asleep. Asleep. I am
That marksman sleep. Is one tough SOB.
Yeah.
For telling me.
I'm telling you. That's one tough SOB.
Makes me want to sob.
That one time Elmo met his dad. For real, for real.
Why the fuck did I run around like that?
Because you wanted to.
Because
this game
good.
Because this game good. Because you wanted to.
This game good.
I mean, most times it's good.
When it's not bad, it's good, yeah.
I mean, yeah, when anything's not bad, it's good, right?
Sometimes.
Only sometimes. Only 60% of the time every time.
Yes.
Yeah. Slightly more than half of the time.
You're fucking... You know what? That's why I have the pawn. I love the pawn.
I like pawns, too.
All right, now then. High five? No, wait. Okay, shocked but not stunned. I can work with that. Just point blank lightning bolt. That's so rude.
Do it.
Let's see, how's your magic? Yeah, you're good on it, and this might even ripple effect to stun him. So let's bank on that. Wait, actually, hold on. If he's shocked and he's blinded, and the wind is moving southeast at a rate of fucking beat.
Dude, just stay down.
I think he's gonna. Yeah, he's.
I'm coming for you.
Now, if he moves, he should get stunned. Oh, I guess unless he does that. But he's still in the stun water. Oh, but he can do that. But that wasn't the worst thing. So, Kuhlbones.
Oh, yeah, me.
If you are cool with leaving this on...
No.
I could.
I mean,
I have a whole hour to get there.
No, that's fair. All I'm saying is I would be happy to, like, do things like restock on res scrolls and mess with everyone's gear and stuff, you know?
I would be for that.
I mean, and to all of y'all, how do you feel about me? Like, I won't actually unequip anything, but I might, like, try and buy better gear for everyone if we can find it.
Honestly, you guys could do the playing with...
Okay.
You guys
Yeah.
You guys could do the playing without me. Once we've beat this fight and I cut the stream.
Okay. I mean, really, not even playing so much as just getting
like doing all the stuff that
the busy
you
work
do.
Done.
Yeah, if you want to, like, you're free to continue to play. The only thing is, I mean, I kind of want to be here for the rest of this fight.
Of course.
At the very least.
Of course. And luckily, we're wrapping up, so.
Yeah. And that's just me. That's not a... Because I don't think... Yeah, because we only have robots. Only
Shit.
Have robots.
I forgot my dog was outside.
Oh, shit. Go get that dog. That's a pretty cool dog, actually.
What else? Sorry for, like... I just forgot.
She could probably use fresh air. She's okay, yeah. Fresh air's good for dogs.
I was outside like maybe 15 minutes ago at this point.
Hmm.
And it is getting hot.
That's fair.
Fair. Alright. While this is going on and I'm not doing anything to help, I'm gonna go put my scrub top on. Scrub top. Backdrop. Grab my keys and my wall lock.
He's stunned, so I just need to... I should actually be able to kill Grimes. That's what he gets.
For
being grimy. Monkey.
Oh.
Yeah, both work.
For being grimy, is that what you said?
Yeah.
I like yours better.
Grime time! I'm so proud of everyone.
Me too. Sorry, I keep walking.
Oh, you're good. I think I can even do this. Science experiment.
I want you to play that song again.
Which one, man?
Which one, man? The one that goes beep, oh, beep, 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 beep.
Fucking balls. Fucking balls. I'll tell you what. That's me. That's me status with me life. Fucking balls. Fucking tits.
Don't you dare. Don't you... No, no, no.
No, no, no.
You slip on the ice for your own good, young man.
Literally.
Or just arg under the tree.
Erg!
That's how I like to spend my days.
Erging under trees.
Erging under trees.
Erging under trees with make a baseball bat.
Erging under trees. Erging under trees. Erging under trees with the soup on the side.
With the soup on the side?
With the soup on the side. Argon under trees side. With the soup on the side.
Soup on the side?
Soup on the side.
Argon under trees on the soup on the side. Arguing with the trees on the soup on the side?
And moist sandwiches, thank you.
Dude, don't even start me. Moist motherfucking sandwiches is something that we need to bring the fuck back, but like, as an actual serious EP. Sort of serious, I guess.
Hey, upright! Upright. You want to be a keyboard person while we sing moist sandwiches? Not right now, just in the future.
I've already asked him. I've already asked him. I asked him a few days ago, actually. Hey, book. I'm not trying to tell you how to do stuff. I would never.
Stay down.
If he gets up, I have knockdown ready for next turn.
Cool. I should be able to just give him the old
razzle dazzle.
You know, I actually have a razzle dazzle grenade, but yeah. Let's do. You mind if I clear out the oil here? Is that oil? Yeah. Or were you gonna try and suck it up for armor? Okay, then I will instead do this. Let me do it so that it just pegs him this way. Alright. And with that... I'm gonna tell you... somewhere else.
Like where?
Yeah, I'm not seeing another target destination. You know what? Nah, that'd be too mean. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of my turn.
Maybe next time I won't spend all the fight on my ass. With any luck.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers fucking crossed. Yeah, I seen that.
Yeah.
I seen that. I kind of appreciate that on a level. I get knocked down, but I get up again.
ain't never gonna get me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Ain't
never
get
gonna get me down. Kissing the night away.
Okay, shock. Let me turn that shock into stun. Let me check for immunity. Cause that's bullshit. No immunity is cool. Guess what? Knock knock. Who dare? The Tunda. The Tunda. Who? Tunda. Hear the Tunda. Lightning and the
Tunda.
Tunda.
Tundra. Hear the Tundra.
Okay. Stunned.
Lightning and Tundra. Tundra. Tundra.
Well, you know a status effect that's worse than stunned.
Sleep.
Knocked out.
Dead.
Oh.
That's ultimate crowd control right there.
You know, he's got a point.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah, yeah, yeet.
Next time when we play, we're gonna play probably the worst people to play ever. As in, fighting against.
Yeah, we've definitely put a lot of build up to that.
Yeah, we put a lot of built up to that. This was easy in comparison. So tune in probably this following Monday. I think that's what we agreed upon. In casual conversation.
Yeah.
Alright. Tune in this Monday for... let's see. Savage. Bookish. Palchemy and myself to, you know, do the thing that we do where we take on the world in Divinity 2.
And it's rhymes, so it has to be true.
I'll catch you guys. I'll catch you guys on the flop that flips.
Yeah. Goo.
I'll catch you guys on the flop that flips. See ya.